Hi, I'm Paige Mullen.
Hi, my name is Chase Robbins.
My name is Tyler Carson.
And we're from the Harrodin High School IB Senior Program graduating class of 2021. And this is our cast project and small mini-series, Why You Should Care.
Hi, my name is Chase Robbins, and I'll be discussing racial issues at the international level. So in school, we are taught about slavery in the Americas, yet the narrative of slavery in South America is never really discussed in the classroom. And it was extremely prominent as Spanish America brought in 20% of total slaves brought over in the Atlantic slave trade, and Brazil brought in 35%, which was a total of 4 million slaves. That was far greater than the number of slaves brought into the U.S., which was only 5% of the total slaves brought over in the Atlantic slave trade. But the total number of slaves in Latin America never actually was greater than that in North America due to large amount of disease and death and runaways. But the fact remains that slavery was extremely prominent in South America, as slave owners could own thousands of slaves, and it was mostly African slaves, but also there was the continual use of indigenous people in slavery. And this started as early as the 16th century when Africans started to be brought over in the slave trade. But it lasted all the way through the 19th century, and it wasn't until these countries in South America started to develop their own independence that they even consider abolishing slavery. And then it wasn't even illegal in some of these countries until the 20th century, and it even continued, as sharecropping did in the U.S., illegally or through other means of institutional oppression of these people. And today, unfortunately, there is still large amounts of racism and inequality amongst Black people and indigenous people.
And that's why you should care.